Sanchez, so I've gotten some constructive criticism to not act like Lincoln Arnon anymore. I promise I won't do that. I love this job.
Now let's head out around campus for hallway question of the week.
Country.
My favorite music is gospel music, but I also love the sounds of the 80s and some of the country music.
I like country, rock, and southern rock.
Country.
ACDC.
Country.
One of the favorite kind of music I like on the internet is Five Nights at Freddy's song by the Living Tombstone. Ready?
I like Takeout One and Tough Guys.
My favorite type of music is pop and gospel.
My favorite type of music is rap, and I also like country.
My favorite kind of music is 90s rap.
Country music.
Country.
Rap.
Don't matter.
Ground.
Rock.
Everything except for country.
I like everything.
Trap. Hip hop.
Country. Hip hop. There. Okay, I changed mine. I like the R&B, like 2000 R&B hits. That's how it is.
Country.
R&B.
Looks like we have a lot of country music lovers out there. What do you like, Delaney?
Right now I'm still on my Blackstone Cherry kick.
Sad to say, I like rap music.
Now let's look at our second week of our sports segment.
Welcome back to Falcon Sports.
Congrats to the girls soccer team with their win against Clinton County and Wayne County.
Also, congrats to the volleyball team with the win against Clinton and Metcalf County, and good luck this weekend. Also, good luck to the football team tonight. Don't forget to support us this Friday. We came up short last week, but maybe not this week.
Congratulations to all of our teams that competed this week. And just a heads up from Coach Murphy that tonight at our football game, the first 50 people to get there are going to get free pizza, and he's got a DJ set up. So everybody be sure to go out and support our Falcons at their first football game.
Did you all get all of that? And now on to NCAA.
Sponsored by the Gamel Lions Club is the second annual Pulling to Feed the Kids fundraiser. Starting October 1st, 6 p.m. at the Tompkinsville Fairgrounds. For more info, see our website. The Monroe County FFA competed at the 201 State Fair on August 18th and 19th with the following results. The Monroe County FFA floriculture team competed in the state contest and placed 11th out of 36 teams. Team members are Delaney Thompson, Callie Dupree, Joni Thompson, and Courtney Arnett. Joni placed 7th out of 144 contestants in individual scores. Caitlin Stout and Sarah Russell competed in the Dairy Holders contest. Caitlin was selected as one of the state winners. Olivia Rouse competed in the Seed ID contest and placed 17th out of 51 contestants. Monroe County FFA Livestock Judging Team placed 18th out of 62 teams in the state contest. Team members are Tristan Turner, Cassie Hedrick, Abby Turner, and Maddie Greider. The Monroe County FFA Dairy Judging Team placed 10th out of 46 teams in the state contest. Team members are Clint Walden, Joni Thompson, Courtney Arnett, and Branton Bryant. Signups are now underway for the local USA High School swim team. If you would like to be a part of the team, you can go by the Wellness Center and pick up a packet and return by August 29th. If you have any questions or concerns, please contact Don Cleary at the middle school or Kim Smith at the Board of Education.
To keep up with the latest information and announcements, you can always check our school website.
And now on to our new segment, Dealing with Dalton.
How's your first week of school?
It's been pretty great.
It's been great. What do you like about high school?
I like all the new classes and stuff we're taking. I like the new building and stuff.
That's good. Well, I hope you have a great year this year. Good luck. How's your first 2 weeks of school?
It's going wonderful. Really, really like it.
It don't look like it's going too good. How'd you do it?
I stepped in a hole.
How was your first 2 weeks of school?
Good.
Good? How you like being a freshman?
It's okay.
Alright. How was your first week of school?
Good.
What was so good about it?
Well, I had to wake up early, so that was bad about it.
That's bad.
The good part is Mr. Eaton's class.
You joking. How was your first 2 weeks of school?
Good.
What was so good about it? Did you go to PE? Got any classes in ATC?
Yeah.
What classes? You'll like it once you get a hang of it. Hope you have a good year. Here you go. How was your first 2 weeks of school?
Awesome.
How are your classes going?
They're going great.
That's great to hear. I hope your class succeeds and all. How was your first 2 weeks of school?
It's been an awesome 2 weeks. It's been really fun.
That's good. What all classes do you got?
I've got French 1, English 1, Algebra 1, Health and PE, and I got Ms. Shaw and Mr.
Well, I hope you have a grand school year. How was your first 2 weeks at Monroe County High School? This is good.
Yeah.
How's your favorite teacher? That's a good favorite teacher. Good school year. So how's your first 2 weeks of school?
Fast and furious, but we've got everything going smooth and like what I'm seeing in the classrooms, everything's going great. We're going to have a great year.
Well, glad to hear that. I hope you succeed successfully.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. How's
your first 2 weeks?
Pretty good.
That's good to hear. How's your first 2 weeks?
Good.
Yes, that's good. What about you, little Barry?
It's great.
It's great.
It's great.
You like being a freshman?
Yeah.
What about you?
Yeah.
It's good. How's your first 2 weeks in Monroe County High School?
It's been a good 2 weeks in Kentucky. We started these.
That's always good to hear. So tell me about this big haircut.
I've been growing out for about 4 months.
4 months. 4 months. 4 months. Dave's got better hair than anybody in the school. Luscious.
Looks like everyone had a great first 2 weeks back.
Now let's take a look at Shelby interviewing the senior FFA members who visited the Kentucky State Fair last week.
I'm here with the senior FFA members who went to the State Fair last week. Why don't you all tell me about your competitions and what you placed?
I was the dairy holder for the FFA chapter, and I got one of the state winners.
I was on the floriculture and dairy judging team, and dairy judging got 10th place overall.
I was on the floriculture team, and we placed 11th overall.
I was on the dairy and floriculture team, and I placed 7th individually.
I was on the livestock judging team, and we placed 18th overall.
I was on the dairy judging team.
I was on the dairy judging team, too.
I was on the floriculture team, and I didn't do too hot, but I did buy a donut cheeseburger Philly cheesesteak for $12. Worst decision I made up there.
Wow, $12 on a Philly cheese Krispy Kreme burger?
I tried to stop her. Now introducing our new tech segment.
The speed and power of our smartphones rarely holds us back, but the small screens and limited interface often do. That's why we created the Superbook, a simple plug-and-play device that turns your Android smartphone into a beautiful laptop computer. Just connect your phone to the Superbook using a USB cable. The Superbook provides the keyboard, multi-touch trackpad, and display, and your smartphone brings the computing power, along with your files and apps. And of course, the Superbook can use your smartphone's data, Wi-Fi, and Bluetooth connectivity.
Well, that was neat.
And now on to the Falcon Fun Center.
Favorite fast food?
McDonald's.
Favorite movie?
Grown Ups.
Gift Horse.
Favorite sports brand?
Nike.
Same.
Favorite subject?
Science.
Math.
Favorite color?
Blue.
Red.
Favorite candy?
Reese's.
Okay, that's all.
Reese's.
Ready? Favorite food?
Hot
pizza.
Dog.
Favorite color?
Pink.
Favorite teacher?
Miss
Crow. Favorite subject?
English.
Favorite food here at school?
Pizza.
Pizza, yeah. Favorite animal?
Dog.
Cat. Favorite fruit?
Grapes. Apples.
Favorite animal?
Dog.
Favorite music?
Country.
Favorite sport?
Football.
Baseball.
Favorite color?
Blue.
Favorite candy?
Jolly Rancher.
Skittles.
Favorite drink?
Coke.
Water.
No, Powerade.
Favorite teacher?
Baxter.
Favorite drink?
Sprite.
Favorite meal at the school?
Pizza.
Favorite fast food?
McDonald's. Yeah.
Pizza or tacos?
Pizza.
Favorite movie?
I don't know.
Favorite app?
Snapchat.
Okay. Favorite fruit?
Apples.
Favorite animal?
Dog.
Favorite music?
Rock.
Favorite sport?
Football.
Favorite TV show?
Bob's Burgers.
SpongeBob. Favorite movie? Favorite food?
Chicken.
Favorite animal?
Horses.
Favorite restaurant?
McDonald's.
I like Steak and Shake.
Favorite movie?
8 Seconds.
That's right.
Favorite TV show?
I don't watch TV.
Favorite day of the week?
Monday.
Friday.
Favorite food?
Pizza.
Favorite animal?
Pig.
Dog. Favorite fruit?
Apple. Banana.
Favorite TV show?
One Tree Hill.
Favorite movie?
Friday Night Lights.
Favorite fast food?
McDonald's.
Taco or pizza?
Pizza.
Fruit.
Kiwi.
Go. Favorite fruit?
Peach.
Favorite TV show?
Drake and Josh.
Favorite fruit?
Cucumber.
Favorite animal?
Cat.
Dog.
YouTube.
Favorite band?
One Direction.
Bananas.
Favorite animal?
Monkey. Dog.
Favorite music?
Everything.
Rap. Sports.
Basketball.
Yeah. Favorite color?
Purple.
Favorite candy?
Jolly Rancher.
Yeah. Favorite pop?
Chocolate.
No! Favorite TV show? Favorite movie?
Braveheart.
Patriot.
Favorite fast food?
Taco Bell.
Sonic.
Pizza or tacos?
Pizza.
Favorite meal here at school?
Chicken.
Yeah.
Favorite subject?
Science.
Social studies.
Favorite sport?
Football.
Favorite animal?
Falcon.
Favorite food?
Pizza.
Favorite number?
3.
Favorite movie?
Gone with the Wind.
Favorite color?
Periwinkle.
Favorite fast food?
Taco Bell.
Favorite subject?
P.E.
Favorite song?
Single Ladies.
Favorite dessert?
Everything.
Favorite day of the week?
Friday.
I think we could go 10 for 10 on that segment, Donnie, since we share a brain.
Definitely. I hope everybody's enjoyed Shelby's enthusiasm this week. And as always, do not forget to follow us on Twitter. I'm Delaney.
And I'm Shelby.
So good night.
And good luck.
Huh? What's the question?
Favorite food?
Pizza.
Favorite animal?
Pig.
Favorite fruit?
Banana.
Favorite TV show? Favorite movie?
Braveheart.
Welcome back to the Falcon News. I promise I do not have shit.
Did you say favorite fruit?
Apple. I forgot.
I'm so confused. We gotta be on station for a second.
Wait, what? Favorite animal?
Pig.
Favorite fruit?
I don't know. I can't do it.
No.
Okay.
I ain't taking no picture. I'm recording y'all.
Hey, guys.
They didn't want to be on Falcon News.
But we got them anyway.
Yeah, we got them anyway.
Hey.
It was a fluke last week. Y'all got it done so fast. It was a fluke. I knew it was.
It's you.
It was a fluke.
Okay. One of my assistants be getting applications for New Direction.
Barnett.
That's my sister. Okay.
Yeah. I'm recording.
Dalton Taylor, we're going classroom to classroom. We're doing what we want.
That was horrible.
I videoed that. Yes, I videoed that.
They've been pretty good. It's been an awesome week and a half. Awesome 2 weeks.
There you go.
It's the same thing.
That's the way it looks right there.
All right. Well, too bad.
Her name's Caitlin.
You recording that, Emily?
Yeah, you good.
Two, three, don't matter how many.